even out of just courtesy for us to build the country going forward. I suppose that is just doing it for his own PR, but it is something that is deficient in veracity. I don't know if he met my shadow. I'm here to consult, but he did not meet with me. As a matter of fact, I can tell you, you know, I'm caught in between. I don't want to embarrass my colleague, but he did not meet with me. If he said he met with me, he did not. I was tempted to respond via Twitter, but I said, look, you know, let me be the bigger man in the room. You know, we can't all be boys. So yeah, we did not meet. I respect him, and I hope that he respects also my space by not alleging things that did not happen. What happened, though, is that the Minister of Police, Minister Obed Mpofu, rang me in the afternoon to say there is violence in the city. Can you restrain your people? Because we are being provoked as ZANU-PF. I said, look, why are you confrontational and condescending? Which people do I have? He says, there are people who are demonstrating. I said, so who told you that every person who demonstrates belongs to me? He says, no, they were chanting your name. I said, but chanting my name does not mean anything. So with that kind of a conversation, he says, yeah, there are people who are demonstrating. I said, look, I'm not in town, but I will check who is demonstrating. If they are our people, we'll try to restrain them. But we don't have demonstrations that are not sanctioned. We always inform the police. Maybe they are just civilians or citizens. Said, ah, no, please. Talk to them and manage. You know, we work together in the inclusive government. That was the context of the discussion. At no point did we talk about a JNU. At no point did we talk about Mr. Mnangagwa having sent him. It was him, out of courtesy, checking with me, and I gave him my response. He actually said that Minister Chiwenga wanted to have a chat with me. And I said, look, what are we talking about? Because I'm told that the army has been deployed. So you must withdraw the army first, instead of talking to me about things that I do not know about when the army. That was the context of the discussion. Nothing more, nothing less. So this whole talk about the JNU is nowhere near. You said, what are you pursuing?
The first question was, if the results do not reflect the will of the people, it will be rejected. What do you mean by that?
Exactly what I'm saying. When I reject it, is that, it's simple as that. Well, look, the court is just a route, but for us it's a very slippery route because of our circumstances, our historical issues. When you go into the court, you are just walking into the lion's den. But we are not about to be a meal for lions.
Okay.
So we are very circumspect in the route that we are going to take.